Is Urdu difficult to learn? If you are a native English speaker, Japanese, Chinese, Arabic, and Korean are the toughest languages to learn, taking an average of 2,200 hours to reach a certain proficiency level. In comparison, Indian languages like Hindi, Urdu, and Bengali take half as much time, according to a list by U.S. Foreign Service Institute.